Question! Sorry, I ripped this paper by accident, so let me just try the... Okay. Macam mana nak constantly minat pada course itu sebab kadang-kadang pressure too much from lecturer sampai rasa hilang semangat nak belajar? Okay, so your lecturer gave you too much pressure until you lose interest in learning. Well, I have one answer for you. It depends on how you look at the situation. I know it's such a cliche answer, but let me explain. Okay, now your lecturer gave you too much pressure and you feel like you lost the interest to learn. Well, you have to ask yourself, why am I learning? Am I only motivated to learn when it's easy? So whenever my lecturer pressured me to do extra work or hard work, I lost interest. Maybe you should check your motivation then. But if your motivation to learn is to learn, to actually go deep and master the subject, then whatever pressure, whatever challenge that comes your way is just another challenge that you have to face. Like playing a game. When you play a game, you're not going to be satisfied if the game is easy. It becomes boring. So you expect for each level to become more and more difficult, and you enjoy as you go up each level. Why? Because you really want to get to the end of it. That's what learning is all about, to get to the end of whatever you're trying to learn, to understand the subject. So whatever challenge that comes your way, be it from your lecturer, from your parents, or from anywhere else, you will persevere because the ending is, I want to understand this lesson. So it comes back to a basic question, why are you learning? Are you learning just because it's easy, or are you learning because you really want to understand? You have to ask yourself that question because you and only you have that answer. Thank you very much for asking that question. I hope it helps. Until next time, assalamualaikum. Bye-bye.